So how much do I earn in it? So let's say, right, he's asking me a question about my finances or whatever, isn't it? Yeah. Let's say if I was gonna get a full-time job as an electrician in London, PAYE, yeah, then I'll probably earn 38 grand a year, innit? Yeah. But I specifically don't, I don't want a PAYE job, right? So if I go and work on construction sites, I might get paid £250 a day for a 10-hour shift. Yeah, so £25 an hour, so 250 pound a day, times five, what, 1,250 or whatever in it. Yeah, that's how much I'll probably earn a week, right? So yeah, just over four grand or whatever in it, a bit 5 grand or whatever in it a month. That's how much I could earn in it. Now at the moment I ain't working because I don't need to. Yeah, but the last construction site I was working at, I worked there every day. Yeah, not. Oh, I worked there and then I had weekends off. I worked there every day for 4.5 months straight. I had one day off to do an exam, which was fucking important, and I had to take time off during the Christmas break. And even then, I came in on a caller, and during that month, remember working every day, Monday to Sunday, Monday to Sunday, Monday to Sunday, a 30 working day month, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, working every day of the month. I was earning 10 grand a month, taking on £8,000, right? But that's working every single day. That's getting up, yeah? Getting on the train, yeah? Arriving at work at 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., doing that every single day. Right, Saturday and Sunday, I still worked, but 8 a.m. till 5 p.m. because we weren't allowed to work till 8 p.m. I would have worked until 8 p.m. on a Saturday and Sunday. That's how focused I was on work, right? I was like a fucking machine. Yeah, it was like Groundhog Day. Yeah, I never worked so hard before, innit? But I was starting to feel the effects of it. There'll be certain times, like within the first month and a half of working every single day, I'd be walking, like I'll get on a train at Edmonton Green and get off at Seven Sisters, right? And I'll be walking down the stairs towards the underground to get the Victoria line, and I feel slightly dizzy in that. Yeah. And I was literally, because I don't drink coffee, so I was living on cups of tea. Yeah. But yeah, I was putting in a shift 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Yeah. Monday to Friday, standard. There was even certain times, so because I was a supervisor there, innit? There was even certain times I was working till 10, 10:30, 11 o'clock. Yeah. Not 11 o'clock and then not coming to work next day. 11 o'clock, getting on the tube. Yeah. Getting home at midnight. Yeah, and then having to get up at 6 o'clock. Yeah, I might put a little bit of food in my belly or whatever, but yeah, maybe going to bed at 12:30, then getting up at 6 o'clock, and then maybe working until 8 p.m. the next day. Maybe another 10 p.m. finish. So a certain time I was doing 12 hours standard, but 14-hour shifts. Yeah,